So paano nga ba i-solve itong The Sword Lego Puzzle Box? The objective of this puzzle is to retrieve the sword ni Link. So first step, dito sa side na to, sa front, meron siyang Triforce. Itong top na Triforce na to, rotate it ng 90 degrees, and then meron kang mapapress na button dito.
Next is you have to find the hidden buttons at kailangan tama yung pagkasunod-sunod ng pagkapindot.
And then slide this out na may magpapop-up na dungeon key. Next is go to the front side and then press this here. Tapos slide this out. Use the dungeon key dito sa keyhole. Pag nagawa mo na yan, rotate it counterclockwise like so. And then dito sa dungeon side na to, ma-open mo na siya. You will notice na meron siyang i-unlock sa likod. So all you have to do is on this side, press mo lang and makukuha mo na yung treasure chest. Inside the treasure chest, meron ka makukuhang flower bomb. Slide this out, yan. Tapos tsaka mo ihulog yung bomb. I-ready mo na yung finger mo dito kasi yan yung ipupush mo. Pag na-push mo, watch this broken wall. Mababasag yung broken wall and you will be able to pull this out. And meron ka mapapansin na button dito. Press this. And then finally, you will be able to retrieve the Master Sword ni Link. Meron pa pala. Dito sa part na to, pag pinush mo yan, sa loob ng dungeon, meron ka mapipindot. Pag pinindot mo yan, marireveal mo na yung final objective, which is a green crystal. Yun na talaga. Yun lang.